across, you just lie there, don't make eye contact, and fear for your life, cause you'll never get it back if the terrible dogfish makes an attack on you or worse, your loved ones. So fear for your life, listen in and heed my voice. The terrible dogfish, he'll eat your mother, your brother, your uncle, your auntie, your sister, your farmer, your painter, your teacher, and everyone else that you know. He's like a whale, but he's much worse than a whale. He's more like a monster who's been hung for public display and then beaten, abused and bruised, and led back to swim in the sea. By now, he's probably eaten your father, in which case there's no chance of getting him out. Once you get eaten by the terrible dogfish, the truth of the matter, you'll never get out again. The terrible dogfish, farewell your friends and your family, cause he's got them handy to eat just like candy, and squeeze their remains out on any nearby beach. You'll never see such a horrible creature, with marvelous features of sky, sea, and earth, fire, and water, and mischief, so stay clear of this horrible beast. By now, he's probably eaten your father, in which case there's no chance of getting him out. Once you get eaten by the terrible dogfish, the truth of the matter, you'll never get out again. The terrible dogfish, he'll eat your mother, your brother, your uncle, your auntie, your sister, your plumber, your painter, your teacher, and anyone else that you know. He's like a whale, but he's much worse than a whale. He's more like a monster, sometimes so gadly display and been beaten, abused and bruised, and then back to swim in the sea. He's like a whale, but he's much worse than a whale. He's more like a monster who's been hung so gadly display and been beaten, abused and bruised, and then back to swim in the sea. He's like a whale, a whale, he's more like a monster who's been hung so badly, slain and beaten, abused and bruised, and yet back to swim in the sea. He's like a whale, but he's much worse than a whale. He's more like a monster who's been hung so badly, slain and beaten, abused and bruised, and yet back to swim in the sea. By now, he's probably eaten your father, in which case there's no chance of getting him back. Once you get eaten by the terrible dogfish, the truth of the matter, you'll never get out again.